report of an individual with a gun in the area of Woodland High early this afternoon. The district placed Woodland High, middle and elementary schools on lockdown as a precaution. Deputies tell Fox 5 no one with a gun has been found inside or outside the school.